Hello viewers, welcome to today's guide on Pallagutta waterfall, which is also known as Achchikonda waterfalls. It is around 70 kilometers from Hyderabad and close to Achchikonda fort with good roads except for the last 2 kilometers. The position of the coordinates are being given. The roads is in good condition with greenery and it's a lovely drive with mountain views, farms, ponds and a great green mountains which is covered with full lush greens. It is a fairy tale land when going in the right season, as you can see of many butterflies flying around you. To reach the location, follow the Google map until you reach this Y junction whose coordinates is given below. The road after is bumpy and follow the same. You will find a water canal which is the first marker for the waterfall. There are many butterflies close to this which given us a fairy tale effect, which was a mesmerizing experience by itself. Follow the canal forward and you will find a gate on the left side as shown in the picture. Just take the left and you will reach the entrance. It is located little bit inside, so if there is too much greenery on it will not be visible afar. Once you go inside, you just stay follow your path and you will find many places with good butterflies population where you could took a picture like a princess. To the viewers, this is a seasonal waterfall and the best time to visit is during the rainy season. But I will not say that we cannot visit in an off season, as when we went there, we were close to the nature, with surrounded by the bird noises and a pleasant experience. It was a very good picnic spot to have with your family.
இனி இனி வரும் பொழுதுகள் தீராதே கொண்டாட்டம்.
ஏலோ புள்ளேலோ ஏலேலோ புள்ளேலோ ஏலோ புள்ளேலோ ஏலேலே புள்ளேலோ.
தரையில நொர ததும்புற வர ஊத்தி குடிப்போம், நரம்புல பரவுற வர குத்தியா குதிப்போம், உடம்புல இடம் இருக்கிற வர டாட்டூஸ் பதிப்போம், கல கல கசினோவில ஜாக்போம்.
If you are going by bike, you can go ahead, and as you can see, the entire area is covered with greenish white with flowers and butterflies, which is a mesmerizing experience of itself. If you are going in four wheelers, avoid going forward as the road is very bumpy.